Hello friends, in this video, I will show you how to show or hide tabs in Microsoft Word document. Here guys, in Word document, in this top bar, you will see some useful tab. Can show or hide any particular tab. Click on File, Options. Now click on Customize Ribbon. Now you can show or hide. Also check any box. Or you can show. Now we have these all options. To hide any particular. Like you want to hide mailing. So unselect, then OK. So mailing tab will be disabled. So thanks for watching.